You're all right. Just... Are you shaking?
I'm really, really nervous, yeah. Sorry,
nervous.
Sorry.
It's all right.
I'm Christopher Maloney. I'm 34 and I'm from Liverpool and I'm a customer service advisor. This X Factor is like the biggest thing that I've ever done.
You all right?
Well, I didn't realise how big the crowd was going to be. I've never applied for anything like this before. It's took me 5 years to actually build up the courage to apply it. I've downloaded the application form, filled it out, put it in an envelope, and ripped it up.
Why?
Every year.
Always wanted to, you know, sing, but people have discouraged me and said that, you know, you're not good enough. They've really knocked me confidence, you know, they've discouraged me from applying. In my head, I just think I'm not good enough, and that's what stopped me from doing it. Just nervous, just dead nervous.
I can see it in you. You've got to relax now, because we all believe in you.
This means everything to me. I've never sang in front of thousands and thousands of people before, and it's just going to be a shock to the system.
Do you want to calm down? Who is your biggest fan? Who supports you?
My nan.
How old is your nan?
My nan's 76.
Yes. Are you really close with her?
Very close, yeah. We've got her. Yeah, she's here tonight. She's in the back.
She's here?
Yeah.
And what would it mean to you to get through today?
It would mean the world to me. I mean, the song that I'm singing, it was played at my granddad's funeral. And that meant a lot to me. It was a celebration of his life. And this means a lot to me, so that's why, you know, I feel like I can want to sing it today for you.
And your nan. Take it away.
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tendering. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is a hunger, an endless aching need. I say love, it is a flower, and you, it's only seed. When the night has been too lonely and the road has been too long, and you think that love is only and the strong, just remember, in the winter, far beneath that bitter snow, lies the seed that with the sun's love in spring because